Hello?
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 I'm going to have a drink.
I've got children. Ow!
Sorry, oh, sorry. Oh, it's half a lager.
Oh, out of the edge. Put your lighters in the air. If you wear a cross head.
Arthur, oh, why are you singing that song? I'm sorry, I just can't get it out of your head. You need to change the subject.
I do. Amanda, kiss a kiss.
Amanda doesn't want to kiss you. You're made out of foam.
Yeah, and then the green foam.
What do you mean memory foam? I'm going to give you a night you're never going to forget. I'm so sorry. Why don't you ask Alicia out?
All right, you get out.
No, don't be so rude.
That's not to you, isn't it?
I'll tell you what. Give her your best chat-up line.
OK, Alicia, are you single or are you married?
You are
in other words, are you looking or are you cooking?
I'm so sorry about that. Why are you laughing?
Because Simon isn't.
That's because Simon loves singing.
Well, if I sing, will the audience join in?
I tell you what, Arthur, when you're on the stage, the audience will do almost anything you tell them.
Ananda, get your kit off.
Hey, I said almost.
All right, leave your shoes on. Come on, if J-Lo can do it.
Right, so tell you what, Arthur. You need to take it easy.
Why?
Because you've recently had a hip-hop.
Yeah, a hip-hop? Hip-hop. Take it away, get them all together now. Down, down, boogie. Down, down, the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie of these.
It says a hip-hop,
hip. Italy. Hip-hop, you don't start the rocket. Bang, bang, boogie. Down, down, the boogie. Rhythm of the boogie beat.
Simon.
Yes.
What did you think of my performance?
Steve, I did not like it.
I absolutely loved it.
I did go into this not particularly looking forward to the act because I'm not really a fan of ventriloquists, but I take back those thoughts, actually, because I think...
that is very distracting, by the way.
It was funny, and even the... I can't say anything. You did much, much better than I thought. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Did you like it?
It's very rare, actually, when the dummy is actually taller than the real person. No, you know what? I'm telling you absolutely true, Steve. It's me and Simon actually had a bet about you because I thought you were that good you're going to be in the final. I think after tonight, Simon's going to have to give me that pound.
No way.
I absolutely love you and Arthur Lager. I think you're a great partnership. Lovely surprise to see Simon make an appearance.
Isn't this shirt with me, by the way?
Well, it is you.
It's like a big version of you.
Naturally funny, the material was great, and I loved you when I first met you in the audition, and I think you did even better tonight.
Thank
so
you,
well
Lisa,
done.
Thank you. Is that you've really honed your craft. You've worked on it for years and years and years, and this is a huge break for you. It's a difficult genre. You're in a show full of dancers and singers and people with music and fireworks and everything else, but I think what you achieved on your own with Simon and Arthur Lager was amazing. So
thank
well
you
done.
Thank you.
Steve, we saw you saying earlier, you've been doing this since you were 12 years old.
Yeah.